lie straight on your back and you fold both your legs. Right? Hips up here. Right. And you will lift your hips up. While you do this, you will hold it for 5 seconds. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Full dogs. Now, this exercise you will do it for 15 minutes. The next one is you will be in the same position, your legs folded. And this time, joining both your knees, you will twist to one side. You twist both your legs to one side. As you do this, you will feel a stretch on the right side of your lower back. Hold it for 5 seconds. The same way, you will do it on the other side. You hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and stretch. So, the second exercise. The third one, you will lie on your stomach. You will keep both your palms next to your shoulders, and as you press your palms down and you will look up, you will lift your upper back to the level that you're comfortable holding it. Hold it for 5 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you will lie down. So this exercise as well, you will do it for 15 repetitions. Now the fourth exercise, you will lift one of your legs without bending the knee. Lift it up, hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, and bring it down. And you will lift the opposite leg, hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, and bring it down. Now for those who are comfortable, we'll tell you two more additionally. You come and get on your knees and on your legs. And then you will just, this is called a cat camel exercise. All you will do is just look up and then make an arch on your back. Keeping the elbows straight. Okay, you will hold it for 3 seconds. Then you look down and you will hunch. Keeping the elbows straight. Hold it for 1, 2, 3. And then you will keep repeating the sentences. And the last one would be, this is called a child's pose. You will keep in the same position. You will slowly rest on your legs. As you're doing this, you reach forward, hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then come back to the original position. You will do this also for 3 positions. So these exercises that we have shown you, don't do them immediately after your meals. Wait for at least 45 minutes to 1 hour. These ones that we have shown you, they're very simple to do and pretty much can be done by anybody who has no back pain. Despite doing these exercises, if your pain still continues to persist, and you find you need to get in touch with us, you can do so. If you're not able to come down to see us in the clinic, then you can log on to our Swami Hospital's website where you can get in touch with us through telehealth, through the internet. And you can also check out more